Walk, Run, Ride. That's what dozens are doing right now, all in an effort to raise money to combat Parkinson's. Now, the Sunflower Rev It Up for Parkinson's got going earlier this morning at Sawyer Point. The event is for walkers, runners, and cyclists participating in races of many lengths. The event supports the research and educational efforts of the University of Cincinnati James J. and Joan A. Gardner Family Center for Parkinson's Disease and Movement Disorders.